Oh, Mac. We right here. We got all the spears that you see, and luckily we're going to Onion Ocean. Onions. I like onions, the onion rings, but this one is very good. Alright, well, we defeated Mr. and got a new cans too. Alright, let's see how this goes. Because I'm good at this one. I like a pro. You know, when you're a pro, then I'm fine with it. You could call me a non-pro, or you can call me whatever you want to, but there's one thing you can never call me, a noob. I'm hearing people call me that. If I beat someone and they call me a noob, he's like, oh my god, you can do combos, why do something that you could do better to beat me faster? Hey, I beat you. You're the noob here. If you lost, just deal with it. You can't call someone a noob because like, you can't do combos. That's what I hate the most. I like the ice one better. But you can't use it. You can't use it at the time. I'm going to tell you about these spears. You need them. I'm trying to 100 complete to set this one. 100 complete to sorry. The only way you can 100% complete this game is you can die how many times you want, but you can't die all the time because you have lives. You didn't already know that, but you did. Yeah. I've been watching Death Battle. If you know what that is, I'm pretty sure you watch it on Screwtox or Death Battle. I mean, on YouTube. Then two people analyze weapons. I'm pretty sure you watched the first one with Santa vs. Boba Fett. Don't spoil the ending who wins, but the one Spider-Man vs. Batman. Hit the Mega vs. Batman because Batman's coming. Why? Batman coming again? Why? I don't know. What else? Oh, yeah, there was Shadow the Hedgehog versus Vegeta, Prince of all Saiyans. There was also Mario, which is Sonic the Hedgehog. There was also Eggman with Dr. Wily. Like, why Dr. Wily? Well, they're not just battling each other, they're also using their henchmen. You know, the Robot Masters. Bass, Sonic, Yellow Devil, all those. Just watch it. It's good. You know, if you don't disagree with it, then it's okay. The other thing is good. It's just fun to watch. Oh, there's one thing I have to tell you. Leave a dialogue between Kirby. And Kirby gonna fight Netflix holding .. and so I'm just messing with you guys. Kirby versus Boba Fett. Oh, look at this. You seen like, oh, like you're watching this video like kinda like, oh, Kirby's gonna lose because he's gonna go Boba Fett. I mean, not Boba Fett, I gotta help. Against Majin Buu. Yeah, you don't get messed up with names. Kirby is going against Majin Buu. Now, in this view right now, you're thinking like, why Majin Buu? Majin Buu is going to beat Kirby. Well, not really. I think Kirby's going to win this death battle because, well, I know Kirby is cute and cuddly, But Kirby is a Star Wars. Hello. He'd be over. He take it down. He took down Nightmare. Hello, Nightmare. That is freaking amazing. And he even one of the toughest enemies of all. In this game, he gets new every time he gets new powers. They say in the show that the enemy that he devours don't actually die. Except in his stomach. Like, his stomach is so big that he can never get fat. He will never, ever get fat. In the game, in the show. Which I like the show. Oh! Oh my, this is the first one. Oh. Tell you, there are gonna be more than the fire and the fire and the sword. But I gotta say, the sword is way better than the. This one's fun, because you can wreck wherever you want to in your way, without even slowing down. It's so fun. The sword one is way better because you can change any kind of sword you want to. Oh, gosh. Yeah. You know, like, if you haven't noticed right now, Kirby, he weighs 0 pounds and ounces. Yeah, shoot, he weighs nothing. That's pretty cool. I didn't know. I thought he weighed like something like about like an ounce or something. But he weighs nothing. That's how he could like do that thing that he goes up in the air. Like this. That's why. And he don't go super down. That's why. Like, I thought he weighed something. But nope, he weighs nothing. Zip, zero, nada. I just want to put another there. This is me? Heck no! Boom! You've been terminated, son! Oh man, Well, you know? You mean to me some, which I don't lose some ever. Okay, I do, but I lose some. I just lose some a lot. But this one, Look. Sometimes I lose some, but I never done that before. When I'm not recording this. That's why. You know when you record stuff and then you're talking, it's like so fucking hard. Like, you know when I, was it Henry? Did I die on Henry? I think I died on Henry. When I was like fighting over here and dying, when I was fighting Henry, I think I died and I was talking at the same time. It was Gene. I mean, I was gonna do another thing on Gene that when you try to swing around and around and you like try to do, when you clash your sword with her leg and you try to spin directly, but you can't skip it. Yeah, I was gonna, you don't believe me, but I'm gonna record that you can't block it. I don't know when, but I don't know when I'm gonna do that. But I was the only guy to show you that I'm not lying. I need to store this one, but I actually need the tomato, because I haven't used the tomato that long. I had never used it because I've never been here. Alright, there's a red one, a dark one, a fire one, a ice one, and I think there's a green one. I don't know if the green one does. But yes. The spirit drummer right here is a fire. So if he spits one of his spirit drummers like that, you eat it and you swallow it. You can inhale it and use the fire. The ice one, it does the same thing. It does regular like, different, but it still gives you drops the spirit orb, He can be thrown or swallowed. He can be swallowed for the ice ability. The ability speed array does and speed and give you nothing for no ability at all. And the green one, I think, I don't know what the green one does. I think there's a green one. Yes, number one again. Ooh, I am number one, baby. I am the best. Life up. Alright, this video is... We're past the 11 minute... Really? The 10 minute mark. Okay. So, we're gonna do... Oh, look, I got the scoop shot. I can do that for a bonus video too. Yeah, I can do like a lot of bonuses. The challenges, I can do them two at a time. I can do two or three. I don't know how long. The bonuses, the challenges are things that you can have the abilities to do stuff. Like, let's see how good you are to There's ranking on this one. Like, let's see, you can get a bronze, a gold, and a silver. The whip and the sword they're easy, but when you come to more, they become more harder and more challenging for you. Like, there's a bomb one, a whip one, a tornado one, I think. And there's just like an item one. That one is the most stop. That one is the most difficult one that you could do doing this one. Because it's pretty freaking hard. You have no items, no nothing. Shock. That one is the same one to watch. I think I showed you this one. You can throw an arrow. There's this one. Or a spear. Or. Oh my. A freaking awesome orb. Nah, not this one. The sparkle one is like the favorite one, but my favorite item gotta be a spear. And then it doesn't go, even when I need to use the boss ones. Use this one if you keep on using sword and you don't want to let go. Sword is like the most iconic one of all. But for me, I'm gonna go with the spear. What's this thing called? I forget what it's called. I don't know, I need a spear. Love the spear. Wrong guy. It's gonna be like a long video. Guy, wrong guy, no! Don't blow me up. Yes, right there. Right there. Die! Kirby's stomach is so big that the enemies don't die. I mean, how did he get the abilities, you say? Well, he tested it by going in his own stomach. No joke, he goes inside his own stomach. His stomach is like an abyss. Like, nothing will get in or out. Nothing could get out of his stomach. So, heavy things and big things. But he does have some trouble in having larger objects. He has some trouble sucking larger objects. enemy that has all metal parts. Oh, this one is a fun one. This is the item right here for Kirby. Only for Kirby. You'd destroy anything in your path. Which is awesome. It's like Mario. Yeah, you can jump on spikes, but you can't use this in the water. You use it in the water, well, it's not for you now. It's fun just like, oh yeah, if it's red then it's about to boom, bye.
Yeah, now you have it.
But there's another one. You need this one. Why? Well, I'll show you why. Alright. You just get this, but like, from, just from a game for no level at all. Oh! Ah! Yes. You think this is for grind, right? No. This is why. Oh, you can use the water. Only the water, not like a pitfall. And you see like, oh, you need water, okay, I just go down here. Boom, you're dead. Then you gotta watch out for, you use the water, but you'll be dead if there's a pitfall down there. I was thinking doing a Mario Party rant. A rambling about, like, how Mario Party diverses itself more. Or should do top 10 endings. I just should do top endings, like, the endings that I feel are good to me. Let's do top 10, there's gonna be Mario Party there. And the Mario Party ending is like, wow. That just, wow. You wonder why you do that. I mean, you still have it. You're still a place that you play. You still have like, wow. They just did that. And you're wondering why they did that. You're talking about, you don't know who. But I don't want to spoil the end. I don't want to spoil it. The game, the Mario Party. This is the Mario Party. You don't know what I'm talking about, but I don't want to spoil it. All right, this is the end of it, and the end of this video. Well, many days, y'all. See you later. I got number one. Stay healthy, and fellas. And see you next time. Bye bye. That's up. Ah, wait. Locked. High jump challenge. Bye.